Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. I welcome to you all in our ABSEX online support program. This is our LSP learning support program week 2. We are going to learn from our chapter 8 decimal, lesson number 3, converting measurement, and the subtopic is converting volume. We start from our previous knowledge. Question number 1. How many centimeters in 1 meter? We very well know, we learned in our previous week, that there are 100 centimeters in 1 meter. Question number 2 is, how many meters in 5 centimeter? This is the reverse question of question number 1. We convert smaller value to greater value. Now we divide 5 by 100 and we get 0.05 centimeters when we convert 5 centimeter into meters. Question number 3 is, how many meters in 1 kilometers? We learned in our previous week that there are 1000 meters in 1 kilometers. Question number 4 is, how many kilometers in 7 meters? This is the reverse of our question number 3. We convert smaller value to greater value. When we divide 7 by 1000, we get 0.07 meters, kilometers. Our objectives. We will be able to convert measurement involving decimals. Students, do you know how to convert a measurement to other measurement? Anybody knows? Yes. Everyone knows that conversion from one unit of measurement to another involves either multiplication or division by 10, 100 or 1000. You must remind two things. First is, to change a larger or a bigger unit to a smaller unit, we multiply. And the second thing is, to change a smaller unit to a bigger or a larger unit, we divide. These two things you must remind in your remember. 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. We will be successful students if we successfully convert from one unit of measurement to another unit of measurement, either dividing or multiplying by 10, 100 or 1000. Now let's practice from our textbook. Converting volume. Question number 2. What are the missing measurements? I start my work from the greater value. We know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. And when we convert 0.0 liter into ml, we must multiply it by 1000. Now let's think about it, what we get. I come on to the next number. That is 0.8 liters. When we convert 0.8 liters into ml, we multiply 0.8 by 1000 and we get 800 ml. Similarly, when we convert 0.7 liters into ml, we multiply it by 1000 and we get 700 ml. Same with this 0.6 liters. When we convert it into ml, we multiply it by 1000 and we get 600 ml. 0.5 liters, when we convert it into ml, we multiply it by 1000 and we get 500 ml. Now you are going to find out the 0.4 liters value and 0.3 liters value. And similarly, the work done, 0.2 liters, when we convert into ml, we multiply it by 1000 and we get 200 ml. When we convert 0.1 liters into ml, we multiply it by 1000 and we get 100 ml. Now we get the answers. When we convert, the answers are 300 ml, 400 ml and 900 ml. Let's practice question number 5. Question number 8. 0.95 liters into ml. Liters is a greater value and ml is a smaller value. We multiply it by 1000 and we get 950 ml. Our part B. 5.374 liters. When we convert it into ml, we multiply it by 1000 because 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. When we multiply 5.374 by 1000, we get 5374 ml because liter is a greater and ml is a smaller value. C part. 2.765 liters, we are going to convert it into liters and milliliters. We know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. So, when 2.765 multiplied by 1000, we get 2 liters and 765 ml. Same as part D, 3.07 liters, we change it into liters and milliliters. We know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. So, when we multiply 3.07 by 1000, we get 3 liters and 070 ml. This is the conversion. Now, student, think about it. To change a smaller unit to a bigger or a larger unit, we divide. This is our question number 8 from our textbook. Express each of the following in liters. We have question part A. 550 ml, we convert it into liters. When we convert smaller value to greater value, we divide it by 1000. So when we divide 550 by 1000, we get 0.55 liters. This is the conversion. We have part B. 2859 ml, we are going to convert it into liters. We know that ml is a smaller value and liter is a greater value. When we convert smaller into greater, we divide it by 1000. So when we divide 28559 by 1000, we get 2.859. We have part C. 3 liters 750 ml, we are going to convert into whole liters. We know that 1000 ml is equal to 1 liter. So we separate 3 liters. We convert 750 ml into liters. We divide 750 by 1000 to change it into liters. We get 0.75 liters. When we add these 2 liters, we get 3.75 liters. We have question of part D. We convert 4 liter and 15 ml into whole liters. We know that 1000 ml is equal to 1 liters. We convert liter and ml into whole liters. We separate 4 liters. We convert 15 into ml. We divide it by 1000 and we get 0.015 liters. We add these two values and we get 4.015 liters. This is your home assignment, textbook page number 156, questions A to H. Thank you.